Alright, so while the video is going, I just wanted to explain a few things of how I found this and what I was trying to do before I found this. Initially, I was just trying to find a bonfire by Anor Londo. It was the prison tower, and, you know, I was just messing around with it. And, you know, being me, I pressed the lever and I jumped. And I ironically found this camera glitch, or what I presume is a camera glitch, I'm not really sure. And I proceeded to exploit most of it to its full extent, or what I believe could be its full extent. I wouldn't know what would happen if you went to a boss fight with this, or what would happen if it would even trigger, but, you know, let me know in the comments below. It's pretty easy. You just need to make sure while you're jumping off that you land on the ledge instead of the platform after you jump, and then it'll trigger the camera glitch. I don't necessarily know if that it happened more often when I did go on the ledge. It never happened when I fell directly on the floor that was coming up, whatever the fuck that thing is, the platform that comes up. So yeah, that's how I found this. Again, thanks for watching. If you guys enjoyed this, please subscribe. There's much more content other than Dark Souls 3 on my channel, so hopefully you guys enjoy everything, and hopefully you guys enjoyed the video, and see you guys later.
Yeah.